Fletcher was born in Goochland County, Virginia, on February 10, 1788. His father, Stephen Giles, with his mother, Bessie Perkins, moved the family to Garrett County, Kentucky around the turn of the century. He attended Josh Fry's school near Danville, and he became a lawyer in Garrett County. He married Susan Odin Epps. After Susan died, he married Charlotte Robertson. Fletcher was a great speaker and had a very likable personality. He also played the fiddle. These characteristics led him to seek political office. He was elected to numerous terms in the Kentucky House of Representatives, 1813, 1814, 1815, and 1817. He served in the U.S. House for 12 years, from 1823 to 1835. The election of 1833 was very close, so close the U.S. House ordered another election between Fletcher and his challenger, Thomas Moore. Fletcher won by 258 votes. Fletcher was a member of the Whig Party and a strong supporter of Henry Clay. He was again in the House of Representatives from 36, 37, and 38. He was a Speaker of the House for the years of 1837 and 1838. His political capital had risen over the years, and Fletcher was chosen to be the Whig candidate for governor. Black Bob was Fletcher's nickname, and he hit the campaign trail giving stump speeches and winning over Kentucky voters' support. Fletcher became the 15th governor of Kentucky. Fletcher had a very successful term in office. The United States was still plagued by the Panic of 1837. Fletcher had the job of trying to balance a budget and maintain the state credit. He cut spending on river improvements. He was against the debtors' relief, but still helped prevent people from losing their property. Throughout all of this, each year Fletcher was in office, the state produced a surplus. The Kentucky banks were able to make specie payments. After leaving the governor's office, he practiced law in Frankfort, but he soon returned to seeking public office. He was the U.S. Minister to Mexico from 1850 to 1852. While in Mexico, he helped negotiate issues that involved American interest. At this time, Fletcher was getting old in age and would not be re-elected in office, but he did, however, remain in public eye when it came to politics. When the Whig Party fell apart, he supported the Know-Nothing Party. Fletcher died on January 24, 1861, in Frankfort, where he was also buried. I hope you've enjoyed learning about Robert Fletcher. He was a politician through and through, and he served in many different positions, but most importantly, he was the 15th governor of Kentucky, and was one of the more successful governors to this point in time. Fletcher County, the 95th county of Kentucky, is named after Robert Perkins Fletcher. Don't forget to try out audibletrial.com/KYHistoryPod to get a free book of your choosing. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification button for more Kentucky history content. If you'd like to support the channel, check out our Patreon page at patreon.com/KYHistoryPod. Find us on these social media platforms and check out the Kentucky History Podcast on these podcast platforms for more in-depth history of Kentucky. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.